right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for taking your time to watch my YouTube channel. This is Abraham Adeyemi. Today I want to talk about, is church important? Is church important? Now, in order for you to understand how important church is, I don't know which side you are on, if you believe church is important or if you do not believe that church is important, but just give me a minute to try to help you see the importance of church. Now, church, according to the definition, is the call of assembly, all right? The congregation of believers, the assembly of believers. So, and I believe that before you can be a member of a church, number one, you have to be saved and, you know, you have to be baptized before you can become a member of the church. Now, a lot of people believe that, you know, since I am a church, then I don't need a local church to belong to. You know, I can just be a church by myself. I can do my thing. I can read my Bible. I can grow spiritually. Church is not really important since I'm church. Well, the new flash is this. You can't be a church by yourself. Church is a congregation, all right, an assembly. So you can't just isolate yourself thinking that, you know, if I isolate myself, I can be church by myself. And that is not true. So if you follow the trend or the biblical trend, you can come to conclusion that you do not need a church. But if you want to follow the Bible, all right, you need a church. Now, one of the reasons why you need a church, number one, is for you to grow spiritually. And the Bible commands us that, you know, we should not forsake as the assemblies of ourselves together as the manner of some is, okay? But exhorting one another as we see the day approaching. So, you need to be a part of the church for your own good, for your own spiritual nourishment. Now, there are times that, you know, you need someone to encourage you. You know, in Christ Jesus, or in Christ Jesus, we are to be helpers of each other's faith, okay? You know, I help you, you know, you help me to make sure that the faith I have is growing. So that is what the Bible says, we exhort one another as we see the day approaching. Now, I believe that a lot of people, the reason why they decided that church is not really important is because of the hurt that they've gotten from church. Just because you are hurt in a church does not mean that church has no significance in your life. Because listen, in order for you to, you know, to do what God pleases, okay, church is important. And I can always come to conclusion that, well, it is the command of God. But I just really want to see how beneficiary are this church to you spiritually. Now, if you are concerned about your spiritual growth, I believe that you should join a local church. And one of the reasons why a local church is important is because you'll be able to meet with believers of like-minded, and you'll be able to, you know, to carry out the Great Commission together. Now, the Bible gave the assignment to the church, go ye therefore into all the world. Now, a lot of people are more encouraged when they see a group of people going together and reaching out into their community. It gives more encouragement. Now, if you try to do that by yourself, let me tell you, let me be honest with you, you cannot do that for a long time. But you know, when you meet with other believers, you go out, you can be able to do this for a very long time. So I believe that if you want to grow and you want to fulfill the Great Commission, you need to be part of the church, and the church can help you to fulfill that. And also, you know, there are times that you need an encouragement from other believers in the church. So if you are just by yourself, how can you get that encouragement? And many people have been discouraged, many people have been depressed, and many people have made many foolish decisions because they isolated themselves from the local church that they're supposed to be. Now, I advocate for a Bible-believing local church, a local church that believes the Bible, a local church that teaches the Bible, a local church that believes salvation by grace through faith, a local church that teaches on soul winning. Those are the deal breakers for me. So that is why you need to find a Bible-believing local church where you can be part of and where you can be useful for God. Church is important, and it is good for you. Good for you. God wants you to be part of a church.